They're changing.
This is the first time that we've seen Superlek moving forward. And he talked about working his hands in camp. Maybe this is the switch of direction that he needs is actually put the pressure on Danny Puertas, not doing that typical step back that he does. He's unloading here on the fence. Puertas is hurt.
Under siege. He's got to move. He's got to circle. He's got to get out of there. Circle and move. And, you know, ooh, that knee almost knocked on that right to the chin.